Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Chris. So I'm doing a little quick stream. I gotta go do a few things tonight, but I wanted to finish this final journal entry. I got a little interrupted a little bit earlier, and now that I have just a second, I just want to do this, and then I'm gonna log off. So it's not gonna be a quick stream, but I'm gonna go ahead and retrieve this item. And it says, you'll find the items you need on the second floor of the school. So I'm going to the school, and I believe I found the school. It's just right here. Second floor, easy enough, right? So let's go ahead and do this. So much easier to do this stuff having a base within the city. Oh, I need this. Sorry, bunny, but I need your stuff. Ouch. I haven't done a lot of looting in that neighborhood over there. I should, though. Well, that's an interesting house. That red one right there. What is this over here? Oh. It's the nice house in the neighborhood. I think there'd be some nice loot in there. We'll get that later. We just need to get journal entry 4 done, and then we're gonna head back. Usually, like, there's like one boss in the beginning, and then that's it. I haven't used in a while. That I really kind of like is the one-handed axe. James Brown Stone High School. Classroom seemed to have a little loot in them. Oh shit. Yeah, black sweatpants. Let's check that out. Okay, let's wear that. Getting tired of the Hoochie Mama shorts. Oh. Oh, it's kind of nice because these hallways are keeping my vaults all together. I can pick them back up. It's easy to find them again. What happened here? After me. Okay, so second floor, the journal says it's around here somewhere. Definitely in that area, second floor. some sort of library. Yeah. Got the next part of the journal. Hey, loot. Another samurai sword. We could like loot up this area. No harm in that, right? Well, this is the top of the school is actually a nice place to make a base. In here. Let's check down here. Gem. Clothes here. Leather pants. Take a look. I'm changing clothes, dude. What the leather? I like the bat, but I need to upgrade it. I like the sound it makes. Spirit, mind, body. Any zombos in here? Loot though. It's already hour 18. Where are these zombies? Are they upstairs? Why do they sound like they're up here? Look at this. Something I need very badly.
Ah!
I actually thought I put a flag on my on the second floor of the mansion, but I could be wrong. Over here. Why is this not? I guess they break fairly often. Okay, let's see what we've looted here. Alright, we wanna build those spikes, so let's go do that. Some rebar here. So yeah, let's put away some of this stuff. What do I need to make sausage? Meat cuts. Do I have a lot of meat cuts? Yeah. I think I'm okay for now. Build those. Maintenance kits now. I don't have enough leaves, do I? Probably take a look. See if I can harvest here. Yes, I can. Well, that's awesome. How do you upgrade this thing? So, if I upgrade it, what do I get? I know I have a bunch of, like, fertilizer that I just don't use because I don't know what to do with it. Looks like they're at the other base. Can I make it? How do you make it? Okay, animal intestines and fertilizer. Enough manure to okay, there we go. Oh, nails and pesticide. Got that going, so I'm gonna empty my inventory and then I'm gonna save. Then I'm gonna log off and do some real life stuff. That there. And I really need to upgrade this thing. Give me a ring. There, I'm gonna keep the fuel. You're going to need these. You're gonna need bells. To repair stuff. Metal. You know, you have these weapons that you just don't use. I think that's it. And I'm gonna put away the samurai sword. We want this here. That number two. This here. Want this out. I'm gonna waste some of this extra stuff that we're just not using. So, I'm gonna do the Horde Knight next time. I gotta do some real life stuff. What day is it? Day 15? Read. Day 15th. 15th day. Horde. Save the game. And I think that's going to be it for now. All right, guys, if you're out there, thanks for watching. I will see you later. Bye.